Building robots out of Legos. A team of middle school students is so good at it, they made it all the way to the state championship.
But getting there is not cheap. Fox 35's Jessica Ely explains how you can help out.
The moment Deltona Middle School's Charging Chaos robotics team found out they were state championship bound was a sweet one.
We were very shocked, like really shocked, surprised that we made it. It was just amazing that we actually qualified to make it.
But between hotel, food, gas, and miscellaneous items, the seven team members are shelling out thousands of dollars for this three-day trip. So far, they've found ways to cover costs for now, but they need reimbursement. That's why they've set up a GoFundMe.
This was definitely an unexpected, glorious surprise, but knowing that no one has made it to states, it is not within Deltona Middle School's budget. Between regionals and states was only about 3 weeks.
Deltona Middle School is considered a high-need community where many of the students are economically disadvantaged. But this robotics season with this team is special.
It proves that money is not everything, and it's within the will and drive of these kids. I am proud of what their passion and their will and drive are able to do.
Charging Chaos begins competition on Friday, where they'll be problem solving and coding for the next 2 days. In Volusia County, Jessica Ely, Fox 35 News.